So for the past year, Sharjah Media City is working on its new premises, which we'll be launching for media professionals, for them to co-create and collaborate with each other. And that's why with this year, we've come with Arab Format Labs for them to, they're getting a dream team of directors, producers, actors to make their own films. And Shams will be helping produce those films and, you know, getting it out there. So we are very excited to launch this initiative at My Content this year. And we will be, you know, registering people for it and tying up with many people here. This concept was initially started in Europe, where a company gets a lot of different groups that create their own film, and it's like an entire exercise, and the winning team, their movie, their content actually gets produced by, they get funding and they get to work with actual directors. So what we've got done is we've gotten a dream team of the best directors, actors in the MENA region, and we are getting people and giving people a chance to work with them on their own dream team movie. So we'll actually, so a movie that somebody registers for, and if they win, that movie will actually be screened across cinemas in the Middle East. No, it's always good to be here because we see the actual content creators, we get to meet them, we get to interact with them, we get to know what type of content people are working on. So this time we know what Dolby is up to, we know what the other people, it's more education and collaboration for us. A lot of people can approach us and tell us what they want to do. So, I mean, these kind of things are always helpful for us, especially in the media sector. It's very important for people to come together, and we've actually met so many people at My Content who we will have discussions with on how we can help distribute their content or adapt their concepts in Sharjah Media City. See, this time I definitely say the interaction, there's more focus on the kind of interactions we are having. There's the workshops are, you know, are much more comprehensive than when it was there last year. We've also seen a lot of different kind of, like, for instance, Dolby, it's been good to watch their content out there, and we're having far more interaction. We love the location, like this is one of the better locations, and we are having a more intimate kind of a setting over here where we can interact with more people. So this time I definitely say it has been good interacting with a lot of people. The thing with media is that a lot of times we mostly connect with each other on email or on the cloud, and we don't meet each other much. And the sharing of ideas, you need to meet people and interact with them. Forums like these are very important, where people get together and actually meet and discuss about what they want to do in the future. Because these days, what happens is everything happens online, and you just lose touch. So these kind of things are very important for people to get together, meet, and know what people are up to. Basically, I mean, this is very informative, and from an education perspective, it's very important for us to find out what the industry leaders are thinking and what they're doing. Sharjah Media City will be, we'll be launching our new facilities, we'll be launching a whole new things for media professionals. So we are excited, and next year we will be presenting more to My Content.